I'm Marissa from beautifullyorganised.com, and today we're going to talk about how to stop feeling guilty for taking a break when you're a mum. Do you ever feel guilty for taking a break? Not a holiday, but just an actual break during your busy day. Because I used to feel really guilty doing that. Just stopping instead of being super productive and actually relaxing as part of my day. I always felt like I shouldn't be allowed to relax during the day because I had so many things to do on my to-do list. So, you know, I used to feel guilty for spending too long doing actual play stuff with my kids, like painting or coloring with my toddlers. I used to feel guilty for dropping the kids off at preschool and then going and having a cup of coffee and a piece of cake for morning tea because I was alone for the first time that day. I used to feel guilty for sitting down and having a nice lunch and watching a show while my kids were napping. You know, I was kind of taking time for me, but I just felt really guilty about it. I felt like, no, hang on a minute, I should be using that time productively. And it's like, my worth was tied up, my worth as a mother and a person was tied up in my ability to get things done around being a parent. And you know what? It's not just me. Lots of our readers, lots of people on the Beautifully Organized Mums Facebook page have said the same thing. They feel that same guilt when they're not on, go, 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 24/7. Yeah, they feel like downtime is lazy time or downtime is meant to be at the end of your priority list, and you should only have downtime and relaxing time as a reward for doing a good job as a parent. As you can probably imagine, most of us are feeling really, really burnt out and exhausted as a result. So you know what? If you've been feeling guilty like this, I think this should be an indication that you should give yourself a bit of a pat on the back or a round of applause or high five yourself. Because if you feel guilty for taking a break, at least that means you are taking a break. And you know what? As parents, we kind of need to role model that to our kids, or they're going to end up go, go, go 24/7 and exhausted and burnt out. So it's totally fine for us to just chill out and relax and enjoy some time, not actually doing anything. You can do a puzzle. You can read a book. You can have a long cup of tea. You can have a 2-hour bubble bath. I mean, maybe not 2 hours, you probably run out of hot water. But you know what I mean, it's totally fine to take a break and not feel bad about it. I believe that feeling guilty is just really your mind's sneaky way of making sure that you get things done. It's the feeling that kind of kicks you into gear to get up and start doing jobs again and doing chores again and running errands again and getting back to work. But you have to be really careful not to let that niggly feeling or that kind of mind trick get to you, or you really are going to end up too tired to enjoy your life. And those years really do fly by fast when your kids are young, and you can't get that time back, right? And you and I both know that to-do list is never ever going to be finished. You can do every job on your list, and then there's still going to be more that you can put on your list that need doing. Or you could have 8 items on your to-do list and then you go through and you do them all and you tick them off, and then bam, you have to go right back to number one again, because parenting is a never-ending cycle of cooking and cleaning and tidying up and then cooking and cleaning and tidying up, and then you guys get what I mean, right? The washing never ends, the cooking never ends, the cleaning never ends. It doesn't matter how productive you are. Doesn't matter how efficient you are, there's always going to be something to do. So if you wait until you're done with all of your responsibilities to have a reward, you're never going to get one. So I think we should do what they do on the plane, where you take care of yourself first and then you can take care of everybody else. Put your mask on first, your oxygen mask, and then put your mask on your kids. Same thing. Take some time to relax. Actually enjoy your day. And then you'll be recharged and you'll feel a little more content with your life, and you'll be a little bit calmer and you'll be a little bit happier because you're not just working 24/7 for everybody else anymore. So here's what we should do for the rest of the week. Let's actually plan in our relax time. Let's schedule it in. Chill out time, downtime, relax time, whatever you want to call it. Read a book, do a puzzle, do something crafty, go for a super relaxing walk. Do something, go for a swim, do something for you. But plan it into your calendar so that it actually has to get done, because when you schedule it in, that's when you don't have to feel guilty about it anymore. Relaxing is just another item on your to-do list. If you like this video, please hit thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I like to share simple tips that make life easier for busy parents, and I hope you enjoy them. See you in the next video. Bye. Do you tick off item number? There's a car going past.